And the second to last matches today on the red line says the Master 132 Jaguars set up the 6-8-9 as Colin Bulldogs. And on the blue line says the Master 132 Jaguars set up the 916-25D Brea Bobcats. Red early taking those two alike neutral goal posts. Nine four three D in the corner trying to get those neutral goal posts. Red and blue lines exchanging goal posts, and it looks like Red is going to go for a bounce, and they are going to bounce it. Blue Lions post onto their platform. That's one thing, D with control of one of the neutral goalposts. And it looks like Blue's trying to balance onto their platform. Don't know if that is a balance, but... Red stealing one of Blue's neutral goalposts off of their platform. Trying to balance it, and they're successful with 30 seconds left. Oh, Blue. Blue drove off of their platform. They're no longer balanced, but they do have a goalpost on balance. Looks like Red is going to try to get their third goalpost onto their platform with 18 seconds. Will they get it? Oh. They switched out. There's now two on their platform. 2 seconds left, and that is a match.